with everybody coming on board supporting this particular event, which is converting into the one of the world's leading brand called Indian Princess, as there are so many people coming from New Zealand, Suriname, Netherlands, South Africa, and especially from different parts of the world like USA, Scotland, Holland, and I feel this Indian Princess will create history, as you all have supported, the team members are taking too much efforts to make your life and your future will be one of the best. I feel all of you are really good. I don't know, the board is going to choose one. The rest will have to look to that crown. The crown which Chandani is wearing will go to someone else.
She's not giving it.
Dedication, sincerity and loyalty to create this kind of a brand. I feel thanks to all the team members. Abroad, make sure that do not create impact of India abroad. Make a good in a very, very, very delicate manner. We are.
Thank you. Audrey De Salva from Mumbai.
Good, you know.
Anushka Kamta from Suriname. Neha Vishwakarma from Delhi. Ma from Delhi. Navdeep Kaur from Chandigarh. Bhavna Makija from Ahmedabad. Shaista Marian from Netherlands. Jasleen Kaur from Mumbai. Parul Sharma from Mumbai. Himani Sharma from Delhi. Supreet Sangera from Mumbai. Sakshi Gupta from Delhi. Steffi Patel from Delhi. Aparajita Verma from Haryana. Kazaya Rizal Ganesan from South Africa. Angel Goyal from Shimla. Sukanya Bhattacharya from Mumbai. Amanpreet Karnawal from Rajasthan. Simran Mahindrawal from Delhi. Snehapriya Roy from Mumbai. And Rashi Yadav from Delhi.
Idea concept, yeah. Basically, what has happened is in 2009-2010, when we have seen the Kargil in those years, after that, what has happened, the younger generation, wherever, whomever we used to meet during our other activities into the politics, these people, I mean, not only these girls, even boys also, they did not even bother about our country. It was way back in 2008-2009 when we had a discussion with the younger generation. Why we should believe, why we should find out who's what it is happening about our country. And we thought that when we are nurturing the young talent, they should understand what our country is. Our country is of warriors, the people who give their lives. There are the younger generation, they do everything. They are from the best of the best houses. They have best of the best cars. They have money in their house. But the young boy has a dream to protect India. And where he goes from Gurdaspur, what she had explained to you, you should have met that Navdeep Kaur, age 24 years, graduate from Delhi University, done MBA from Delhi, hotel management, then from MBA, went to Gurez border, fought with the terrorist from 20 feet distance. When he died as a martyr, I read somewhere and I gave a call through Colonel Rajay. Colonel Rajay is our faculty member who's handling HR. He's a retired colonel from the army. When we called her mother, his mother, it was not even 8 days have been completed. And Navdeep's mother picked up the phone and colonel said that there is Mr. Sunil Rane from Mumbai who wants to meet you because you lost your son for protecting India, fighting with the terrorists on the border of Gurez in Jammu Kashmir. So she said first time a call came from a civilian asking for my son. He was in the military, he was a young boy, he was one of the hero of our village, but he's no more. And when I spoke to her after a day, she said, you are the first person of the entire India who's calling me and asking about my son other than the military. I said, I want to send my team to meet you, ma'am. She says, it is the 9th day I have lost my son for the country, but if your team is coming, I will go from Gurdaspur to Punjab to Ludhiana to meet them. This lady came to meet everybody. They all went to her house. I think it must be 2 months. Something 2 months. The parents of that Navdeep Kaur said that this is the time that we are making our country proud. Where you will find this type of people? We are doing fashion, we are doing glamour, we are watching movies, we are making education, we are building our empires. But if there is something have been taken care by our country, is none other than the soldiers. So this particular thing which they should learn, they should means being girls. I'll tell you last example and we'll wind up. There is a boy from my village, Manish Kadam, from Sindhudurg district. Both Manish and his wife were the electronics telecommunication engineer. Both have joined military as major in the electronics and telecommunication division to track the satellite messages for the terrorist. One morning he calls up his father, Major Manish Kadam, and says that I am getting my holiday after 2 days and I am coming to the village. This time I am coming with my wife also. And both have been posted in Pulwama district in Jammu. And he says, I am on the mission now, I will call you tonight. And what happens is, wherever he is traveling as a telecommunication device operator for the army, as the major, he is not supposed to lead the platoon. But as a person from the army, and he says, I am a young, why should I not lead, even though I am the satellite tracking device operator for the army as a major. So he was leading the platoon, and he could receive the messages that there is somewhere in the 2 kilometer vicinity the terrorists are there.
Have a pleasant evening. Bye, Vijayji. Bye, 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 bye.
Yeah.